Hello everybody, this is DJ King Vic here again for another Gig Log. Today I am in Jonesboro Country Club, and what I'm doing today is a Zeta Tau Alpha semi-formal, and let me show you guys my setup real quick. Looks real good in here. So what I'll be doing today is, recording a couple of clips of me DJing, a couple of clips of the crowd action, and I'm also going to do a wedding tomorrow in Memphis, Tennessee, and I get a couple of clips from it as well. Give you guys a close up. Got my American DJ Mega Go Park hands doing up lighting. Only four. In the center, I have my ELX 118P, my Electro Voice subs, subwoofers, and for my tops, you can't see it real well, but that is the Electro Voice ZLX. There we go, ZLX 15P for my tops. Show you what I'm working with over here. Make sure you follow me on Twitter at KV_the_DJ. And I am running Serato with my Pioneer DDJ XX controller. Got my microphone right here and my light controller. I didn't want to use those lights right there. You probably can't see those either because it is formal. So I wanted to make it look as professional as possible. So once again, this is DJ King Vic. Follow me on Twitter at KV_the_DJ. And watch the entire video. Thanks.
We're gonna dance. 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 We're